last time? Why can't you remember?
I don't know if you just give me a second.
Oh, you're not even trying.
Oh, lady, I have no idea. Oh, shit, that's not good.
Can you just hurry up already?
Oh, what was that? Whew. That was one ridiculous nightmare. I gotta stop drinking. Okay. How the fuck did I get here? Break the loop? You gotta be kidding me. Nope, that's there. I'm seeing it. Ah, man. Who are you?
Who am I?
My name, son of a fuck!
Light infantry machine pistol. Why do I know this? Oh, okay.
Nope, I'm good. Don't need it. Oh, great. Of course you would. Okay. Feels familiar.
This place is mine.
Shiny. Makes me feel funny.
Black Reef. Must be the low season.
I made this, I think.
I don't know any damn code. Yo, hello? What the?
Maybe I should go look for this code.
Colt? Hey, is my name Colt?
That's gotta be it, right? I don't feel like a cult. All right, Colt, let's go find this code.
Visionaries, kill cults, and have a fulfilling day.
Yeah, that doesn't sound good.
back. Night, I'm the Reverend. Reverend, baby! Woo! Someone's getting whacked tonight!
Oh, they just disappeared? That felt too easy. I've done this before, haven't I? Why can't I remember?
Listen, you can almost hear it.
They already do.
Nobody knows. First day, I have some kind of battery.
It's Joel!
Hello?
Kill those idiots yet? It's Juliana, in case you didn't remember.
Okay, look, I don't know what I did last night exactly, but if you could just,
Wait, what? What did you say?
I think we know each other. We know each other, don't we?
Yes! Finally! You're back! So, how much do you remember about me?
Well, it's a little hazy.
What do you remember?
My name's Colt! You want to kill me for some reason, and I already know some fucking code, which I don't, and there's this loop and...
You wanna break the loop, right?
Yeah, I think so.
Look, if you don't try to break the loop, I'm just going to kill you over and over again in increasingly violent ways until you do.
Fine, I'll break your fucking loop, and whatever I did to piss you off, I'm sorry. Still there?
You never said that before.
We dated, didn't we?
Just go inside the library. You need to see this.
I'm in the library.
Whatever you do, don't pull the lever.
Wait, what? Hello? Shit. Fine, I'll pull your fucking lever.
last time? Why can't you remember?
I don't know if you just give me a second.
Oh, you're not even trying.
Lady, I have no idea. Oh, shit, that's not good.
Can't you just hurry up already?
What was that? Whew. That was one ridiculous nightmare. I gotta stop drinking. Okay. How the fuck did I get here? Break the... Break the loop? You gotta be kidding me. Nope, that's there. I'm seeing it. Ah, man.
Who are you?
Who am I?
My name.
Light Infantry Machine Pistol. Why do I know this?
Oh, okay.
My first album. Oh boy, time flies. Well, at least it used to. Happy first day, everybody.
Oh, great. Of course you were. Okay. Feels familiar. Shiny. Makes me feel funny. Black Reef. Must be the low season. I made this, I think.
I don't know any damn code. Yo, hello? What the?
Maybe I should go look for this code.
Colt! Hey, is my name Colt?
That's gotta be it, right? I don't feel like a Colt.
That felt too easy. I've done this before, haven't I? Fuck. Why can't I remember?
Hello? Hello?
Kill those idiots yet?
It's
Juliana, in case you didn't remember.
Okay, look, I don't know what I did last night. Exactly.
But if you could just,
What? What did you say?
I think we know each other. We know each other, don't we?
Yes! Finally! You're back! So, how much do you remember about me?
Well, it's a little hazy.
What do you remember?
My name's Colt!
About me!
You want to kill me for some reason, and I already know some fucking code, which I don't, and there's this
loop. You wanna break the loop, right?
Yeah, I think so.
Look, if you don't try to break the loop, I'm just going to kill you over and over again in increasingly violent ways until you do.
Fine, I'll break your fucking loop, and whatever I did to piss you off, I'm sorry. Still there?
You never said that before.
We dated, didn't we?
Just go inside the library. You need to see this.
All right. I'm in the library.
Whatever you do, don't pull the lever.
Oh, shit! What?
Ugh, you always fall for the same old shit. Just once, please, can you try? Try your hardest to make this interesting.
Whoa. What the fuck is this?
Carnesis! You're gonna give me that attitude? You know, I usually make it easy for you, you ungrateful prick. But... this time I'll let you see yourself out.
Yep, we dated. Why are you doing this? What did I do to you?
Oh, you don't remember. How about that code? You remember that yet?
I don't know the code!
Hey, can you just tell me how to get out of here?
Talking to yourself?
What? No.
Try something new this time, okay? Don't disappoint me.
Okay. You gotta be shitting me! Are you? Listen!
Me?
You wrote it on Black Reef. You already know the code.
What the fuck does that mean?
Hello? Are you dead yet?
What?
I'm waiting!
Pull me up! Man, you have the postcard, dumbass! You wrote it on the Black Reef postcard! You understand? Okay. I'm gonna drop
you
now.
Wait, no! Wait!
What the fuck?
No! No! I just dropped myself. What kind of fucked up world is this? Okay, postcard. Get the postcard. Get off this beach.
So,
same morning. Same fucking radio show. You gotta be kidding me. Up, Dom. All right.
Let's, break some loops.
Colt, you're never, ever going to break the loop. It's absolutely impossible.
You want me to break it? You don't want me to break it. What do you want from me?
I want you to not sub.
Okay. It's been a pretty shitty morning. Or two. So I'm done. With you and all of this, it ends. Today!
You don't even know where to start.
Up, Dom! Obviously.
Good morning, Black Reef! Juliana Blake with an urgent announcement. I have just learned that Colt has betrayed us. We'll be on high alert with restricted leisure until...
Oh, shit, I'm gonna need some more ammo. Why would someone put this... Whoa! What the fuck? Wow! Okay. What is this supposed to...
It's cold and weird. Okay, here goes. Dorsey Square, second floor. Dorsey Square, second floor. Dorsey Square.
I asked you to do something different, Colt, and you decide to go to fucking Updom?
How do you know where I am? You got cameras all over
the place. My radio tower tracks your position, and you always act so surprised, like I wouldn't know exactly where you're going.
I don't even know where I'm going.
Dorsey Square is just down the road, cliffside. Let me guess. Second floor.
Sounds like you're angling for an invite.
So you can show off your little beer tap again?
Different me. This Colt's done talking to you.
By the way, everyone recognizes your stupid jacket.
I like this jacket. What is this? Already got full ammo.
What is it, my aunt? Does the man need to get up in the morning and, I don't know, close the toilet seat? Some future this is.
Your aunt does that?
Hey. Man.
So,
I'm feeling just fine. There's another way in.
I can do this.
this is supposed to be. Silent headshots with pneumatic prejudice. Yeah. Don't get greedy, Colt. Man, these guys are obnoxious. Another fucking code.
can't fucking sleep without seeing that.
Those tunnels run underneath this entire island. That's how I'm getting to the complex.
And from the looks of it, you didn't either. Why is that?
You gonna call me like this all the time, Julie?
Juliana.
I give approximately zero fucks about what you call yourself.
But you did. Once. We used to be friends. Colt, can't you read?
Oh, so that's why you told everyone to kill me.
But I'm the only one talking to you. So what does that tell you?
That I hang out with the wrong people. All right. Control center. Shut it down. Freestyle, up, down. This whole place is connected through those tunnels.
Let us help them. help them. Whatever.
Don't get greedy, Colt. Already got full ammo.
Thank you.
who I think it was.
Oh.
What do we got here?
Doesn't look like it has power. Juliana wants it closed, which means I want it open. Good.
Come on!
What? You'll be back tomorrow.
This is how you want to spend first aid. There's nothing to achieve here. She does all the research. We're working in a glorified thermometer.
Shots. What's the third tenet?
Protect the loop.
And this is fun. Whew. That felt good. VN value is 6.
Okay, gotta be a switch. Around here somewhere.
Hello? Hello? Answer me. I said, answer me. Reply.
This is Dr. Wendy Evans to the control.
I'm feeling just fine. This looks like it does something important. What the? Oh, you gotta be kidding me. So what? I gotta find a fucking battery, whatever the stupid thing is. Juiced, show me what you can do.
Welcome, Eternalist. This is Igor Serling. Have you ever wondered how our beloved time loop functions? Long ago, the Isle of Black Reef experienced a cataclysmic event which tore the fabric of space and time. We call this tear the anomaly. I founded the Eon program with the visionaries to protect and study the etheric imbalances of this phenomenon, and thus you must protect and study us, the visionaries. Follow the three tenets. If the loop is threatened, refer to the LPP.
LPP?
The LPP is at the security office on Fristat Rock. Notify the head of security and he will tell you how to use the LPP to protect the loop.
LPP sounds powerful. Could do some damage. Yeah, let's go get the LPP.
Hello?
The situation is under control.
Colt? Is that you?
No.
Motherfucker.
Another friend of mine.
Thank you.
what have you learned today?
Oh, you wanted me to answer?
I want to know if you figured out who you really are.
Oh, that's easy. I'm a drinker, occasionally a drunk, man about island. Everyone knows me, everyone hates me, handy with a gun, quick with a joke. I dress well, and why the fuck is everyone wearing a mask?
You forgot to mention your little hackama thingy. You'll get there.
It's a hackama jig. I'm done playing this show way. It's the cult show from now on.
Okay, all aboard, sweetie. Choo-choo.
I said cult show, not cult. Fuck it. Next stop, security office. Choo-choo.
Already got full ammo. Okay, LBP. Where's the LBP? Don't get greedy, Colt. Wait a fucking second. I made the LPP, which means it's in my flat back in fucking Updom. Head of security. No wonder these people want to kill me. Fuck.
Welcome to Blackreef. I'm Harriet Morse. To our beneficent backers, thank you for your generous contributions to the program. Eon values each and every one of you. To our hard-working affiliates, thank you for your tireless efforts thus far and henceforth. Your blood is etched into the foundation.
I'm good.
With your life, huh?